Sherry Lansing became the first woman to head a major studio. Her success continued as the head of Paramount Pictures, a tenure which included Forrest Gump, Braveheart, and Titanic.
What are some certain qualities that will make you become a better film producer?
Resiliency and never giving up.
Whenever things got tough for me, I would just concentrate on the script and the dailies. I would concentrate on the work.
Can you talk a little bit about writing to budget?
You should write from your heart. Every decision is about the script. Decide you want to make the movie because you love the script, then you apply fiscal responsibility. It's the push-pull between the studio and the creative force. Come to a point where you say, I will compromise this, but I won't go to that. If you're lucky enough that the film works and you see how it has affected society, to see that impact is thrilling. And you guys are getting educated in this extraordinary school. I just wish you all the greatest luck in the world.